coming.
Oh my God.
this Antonio, this undead thing had no hand, and yet stumbled directly towards me. And then I noticed that in footstep there matched syncopation with my own heartbeat. It was as though the energy that had killed this thing had transformed its skin into a hairy membrane. I unloaded my entire weapon into the thing, only after I had torn a significant hole through its spine, did this Antota drop to the ground, and then I saw a dragon lurching to me, with its intestines spilling down my leg.